Today's video regarding HP Tango printer, and I'm going to show you how to find the Wi-Fi password of this printer. For that, the first step is to switch on the printer and also load the A4 size sheets. As you can see, these will go here. Once your printer is on and we place the A4 size sheets here, now we have to print the printer information page. For that, you simply have to press the information button, which is just here. So press it once. It will send a command for the printer to print the page. So this is the printer information page here, as we can see. And you see this blue icon is for Wi-Fi direct icon. And below that, it displays the name of the printer. And this is the password of this printer. Thanks for watching.